Getting done for the day. I think they're gonna put a steel plate over that hole down there. And then again, maybe not. Maybe it's going someplace else. All this for a new water line. Oh, then maybe they are gonna put the steel plate down. Maybe they'll put it over our driveway until they get it packed better, I don't know. I bet you that thing weighs a ton or two. It's like 3/4 inch steel. Got to worry about power lines, internet lines. There's a little one right there, a couple there, one big one's right above us. Yeah, I guess they are going to cover that hole for the night. Got to make sure nobody drives in it or falls in it, I guess. I cut these off in 3 minutes. I'm trying to do 3-minute videos so I can post them on TikTok. I might run them all together and post one on Facebook also, or YouTube. If anybody's bored, they can watch them fill in my driveway with dirt and pack it. Guess they'll finish leveling the dirt, I would think, and then be done for the day. I think they usually quit at 5:30, but I'm sure they don't want to leave this part of it undone for the night, so they're gonna finish it up. This guy's pretty good with his backhoe. I guess it's a side hoe now. Front hoe, back hoe, side hoe. That's where the trench is, so I'm assuming he'll put the dirt there and then drive over it to flatten it down. Oh. He's going to get the bulldozer in here, or the front end loader. They'll level it out. couldn't use our driveway in front of the house till about 2 o'clock, and they had half of it done enough that Paley could go to work by 3. And now it'll be finished up tonight so we can come and go. Guess that'll be good enough for us. Bailey gets home at 1 o'clock in the morning, so she'll be happy to be able to use the driveway. They didn't start this part in front of our house till this morning, so I guess they made it about 50 feet today. Sure they don't knock down the lines. They hung up on that little one, if you can see it there to the left of the pole. But somebody yelled at him before he snapped it. Got power poles on both sides of the streets, and then the telephone or internet. It's a lot of wires to keep track of. Well, gonna be back to level, I guess, for the night. Tomorrow's another day.